Welcome. In this video, we are going to learn how to make chicken roast with capsicum. For this dish, first you have to marinate the chicken. So first take the whole chicken and cut it into 8 medium pieces. Then you have to marinate the chicken. And now you have to marinate the chicken for 1 hour. For marination, you will need garlic ginger paste. For garlic ginger paste, put same amount of garlic and same amount of ginger and grind it in a mixer. You only have to use 1 teaspoon. Then add garam masala 1 teaspoon, chili powder 1 teaspoon, turmeric powder 1 teaspoon, salt and lemon juice according to your taste. Mix it nicely with the chicken and leave this chicken for 1 hour. And now we are going to half fry our chicken. To make it a half fry, heat oil in the pan. It will take a bit longer, so wait for oil to heat and also check before you put chicken into oil that your oil is hot enough or not. When your oil is hot enough, start putting chicken into it. Make sure you have something to move and turn your chicken so it don't get stuck at the bottom of the pan. Move and turn your chicken 4 or 5 times. I think this will be enough. After this, let it fry for about 7 to 10 minutes. Color for your chicken will be golden brown when it half fried. When your chicken color is golden brown, you can take your chicken out of the pan. Now we are going to make masala which goes with the chicken. First heat 2 tablespoons of oil in a pan. When your oil becomes hot, add chopped garlic into it. When your garlic become brown, add ginger and onion into it. Keep on frying for about 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, add turmeric powder and salt and fry it again. Add curry leaf and green chili. Again, fry it for about 3 minutes. Then add sliced tomato. After adding tomato, you have to fry tomato nicely for about 5 or 7 minutes. After your tomato is completely fried, your paste or masala will look like this. Now add coriander powder, chili powder, black pepper powder and garam masala. After this, fry it for about 1 to 2 minutes. After this, add your half fried chicken into it. After this, you make sure you turn your gas on low and keep on mixing it nicely. If you mix it nicely, your end product will taste better. So keep on mixing for about 5 minutes. When you are mixing it, you can add capsicum and mix again. After 2 to 3 minutes, add ginger and fry it again. After this, your chicken fried with capsicum is ready. You can add garnish according to your taste.